Please put your hands together for her as she waves for the last time as CCQ. She's worn her crown with grace, with elegance, with class, with style and distinction. Please give her a round of applause. In her 1 year as Carnival Calabar Queen, she has discovered her talent for painting. Which you can see on stage.
We're going to have to ask you to go back and take your seat. Sit on the chair for the last time so that Morris and I can come forward, bring the other girls forward. Okay, let's applaud her. MM, scandal-free painter, maybe Picasso to come. Yes. Everybody's tired. Our judges are tired. Our guests are tired. The girls are tired. MM is happy that she's relinquishing this crown today. So we'd like to invite the five finalists on stage. The five finalists on stage, please.
Five finalists on stage, please.
Okay. You hate the fact that you bought the dream and they sold you one. You love your friends, but somebody... MM, how are you feeling today? Really? It's not your, is it your day or someone else's day?
It's my day. I'm graduating, you know. I'm going to move forward, go to higher heights, and I'm very happy I started here.
You're graduating and you're happy you started here.
And also, I recently graduated from University of U, so this is like a double...
A round of applause
double
for her.
Graduation, double ladies graduation, ladies and gentlemen.
In her 1 year, she managed to finish her education, huh? Wonders shall never cease. All the girls.
All the girls on stage. At this one. You can
give them chance.
Here's what
I'll do. I'll
take care of you. Ladies and gentlemen, this is one transition that never fails.
Morris, you're on the screening committee. Did you think these girls would come out looking this swanish?
Actually, like it said, they are diamonds in the rough. Do we have all the girls on stage?
Our five finalists are coming now.
Ladies and gentlemen, please a warm applause for the five finalists of CCQ 2012.
So we're going to go straight on. Please, can all my princesses, all 25 of you, applaud yourselves. Go ahead. Go on, girls. Smile. It's been a rough day. It's been a hard day, but you girls look lovely. But I must announce who is in third place. I don't know who it is. Morris already has the sheet of paper that had it. So I'm going to say in the third place, our second princess in the Calabar Carnival Queen 2012 pageant is...
Let me just check to be sure.
Okay.
Second princess. Miss.
In case first princess something happens.
Yes, there's
or
always.
Or CCQ something happens.
Yes, there always.
This second princess becomes CCQ, right?
Yep. Second princess. First princess. Okay, first princess is third. Second princess is third. So we're going from second princess.
That's where we started.
Second princess, that's in third position. Miss Ayo Honesty.
As she comes forward, she's going to be sashed and her crown given to her. Okay, with her escort.
What an escort.
Yes, nice escort.
Are we having the sashes?
For the third place, for the second princess, Here it comes. I said earlier that second princess takes over from first princess, who takes over from, you know, three journeys.
Three generations.
Journeys, just in case. Auntie Eme? Okay.
Please give her a round of applause, ladies and gentlemen. Wow. Dreams come true.
Thank you, Mrs. Ayoita. In second place, first princess in the Calabar Carnival Queen 2012 pageant. And the winner is
Miss Marina Resort.
That's a future princess herself. That's a sign of a victory. I can feel the spirit of the nations. And I can feel my wings riding the winds. Yeah. I see the finish line just up ahead now. Feel the rising deep within, and that's the sign of a victory. That's the sign of a victory. Okay, I think at this point in time, I would like to invite an important dignitary, the wife of the acting governor of this state.
Ladies and gentlemen, please put your hands together as we invite Her Excellency, Mrs. Glory Efiok Cobham. Please give her a round of applause.
Yeah. We are only doing delay tactics, though. All the girls have their hearts banging, I'm sure. First and second princess are at peace now. Madam, you're going to do us the honor of being on stage and welcoming the 2012 Calabar Carnival Queen, whose name is...
Should I do it quickly or slowly?
Spell it.
Quickly or slowly?
Spell it.
Quickly or slowly? No, it's your choice. Quickly or slowly? Miss Hope Waddell! Ladies and gentlemen, behold your new queen.
I have waited patiently.
Carnival Calabar.
Vision, oh,
2012.
I know I can count.
Queen.
So stand up.
Miss.
For the champions.
Oh.
For the champions.
Please give her a round of applause. Thank you very
much.
Thank
you, MM. Steps aside.
Steps aside.
And our queen is going to take her final catwalk before she takes a seat. Acknowledge the wave.
Thank you very much, Your Excellency.
Okay.
And now, ladies and gentlemen, as she catwalks around the stage, we present to you Carnival Calabar Queen 2012. Miss Hope Waddell.
And when for the next 12 months, this talented, beautiful lady will be the face of Maka.
I have to pick myself back up, and when I fall down, I have to pick myself back up.
And now, ladies and gentlemen,
I have to pick myself back up. Stand up.
2012. We've all the prizes. With all the responsibility,
a brand new car,
2 million naira in salary. This is what it's all about, ladies and gentlemen.
I think the other contestants would like to give a big congratulations one after the other. Thank you. Starting from here.
Your Excellencies, distinguished ladies and gentlemen, permit me very respectfully to invite His Excellency, the Acting Governor of Cross River State, to please come forward to present the prize of the car keys together with the management of Mega Hilton Hotel. Please give them a round of applause, ladies and gentlemen. A representative of the management of Mega Hilton Hotel and His Excellency the Acting Governor. Please give them a round of applause, ladies and gentlemen. That's a sign of a victory. Do we have the car keys?
I can feel the spirit of the nations.
Do we have the car keys?
I can feel my wings riding on wind.
The Excellency's handshake is good enough.
For the car keys.
The car keys are coming.
Ladies and gentlemen, behold the car keys.
Congratulations. I can see you are still not sure of what has happened to you. So I present to you one of your prizes, the key to the brand new car. I'll be cruising around as our new Carnival Queen. Once again, congratulations.
Thank you very much, Your Excellency. Your Excellency, distinguished ladies. Yes, Your Excellency.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you for the honor. Please put your hands together for His Excellency, the Acting Governor of Cross River State.
CCQ 2012, flash your keys, girl.
Flash your keys, man.
Come on.
Okay, now before we go to the photo shoot, it's time for the 30 contestants to please step forward and congratulate the Queen. Please step forward. Queen, you're seated. Queen, sit. Queen, sit.
Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you for joining us for the Calabar Carnival Queen. Thank you to our judges. Thank you to our sponsors. Thank you to the production team. Thank you to the girls. Thank you to the Cross River State Government. Thank you to Morris.
Thank you to Adeswa. Thank you to Wache, Real P, Julius Agu, and everybody who's made their way right to this venue.
So, once again, one love, happy holidays, and a safe journey home. Meanwhile, we want only the three...
Ladies and gentlemen,